think listening to my brother proclaim the first reading was really awesome, because he did a great job, and my brother is, of course, one of my greatest role models. He's 7 years older than me and one of my best friends.
The most memorable part of the ceremony is probably like diaconate. It's the litany of saints and lying on the ground. And then once the bishop lays on his hands and says the prayer, you go from feeling nervous to it's the most natural feeling in the world, and you just don't think about it anymore. And that's sort of sitting with that, and probably will be for a few days.